1 million votes cast. That's how many ballots have already been filled out and received in Pennsylvania. As of today, the Pennsylvania Department of State says over 1 million vote-by-mail ballots have been returned to county election boards. That's 71% of the ballots sent out. Those ballots cannot be opened until Election Day.